Hey mommies and daddies, welcome to Mom Life. Today I'm going to share 10 quick recipes for 8 month plus babies which I used to provide to my kids when they were 8-9 months old. So that's why today I'm shooting in my kitchen. So this is my kitchen. So let's get started quickly. So mommies, these are the vegetables which we'll be using today, and we can do multiple combinations and make some wonderful dishes for your babies, which will solve all the mom's worries of their babies not eating food. You know, our generation of parents are very inquisitive and can be only satisfied with a detailed research. So after doing a lot of research, I added few things to my child's diet which really aided in their colic, digestion and cold cough problems, and which in my house is called as the special tadka, for which I used to take a leaf of pudina, one piece of garlic, less than half an inch of ginger, 8 to 10 pieces of jeera, a drop size of asafoetida hing, a small spoon ghee or fresh butter. So I used to give one sweet dish meal daily to Ivan and Sia, and rest of the meals were non-salty. Most of the moms here know that we don't give salt and sugar to kids below 1 year, since they are on breastfeed and the sodium potassium requirement of body is easily met by that. But one can add a special tadka to the dish and make the dish beneficial for them. So in this video, I'm going to show you some lunch dishes. In my next video, I will be showing dinner and breakfast recipes, which will have more sweet dishes, since during lunch I used to give mostly non-salty dishes to my kids. So without further delay, let's get started. But before that, please like and subscribe to my channel Mom Life if you like the recipe. So here we go.
Mommies, I have always used cooker for hard things and steamer for soft things. Also, we have used cooker since our childhood days, and most of the moms of current generation I know uses it. So I don't see any harm in using it. Plus, it saves a lot of my time. That's why I bought the steel cooker, since it has functionality of both.
चम्मच करके बच्चे को आराम से खिला सकते हैं। इसको ठंडा होने के बाद बच्चे को खिला सकते हैं आराम से, ये बच्चे इजीली खा लेंगे। देखिए राबड़ी बनके तैयार है, आशा है आपको पसंद आएगी। नमस्ते
फ्रेंड्स, इफ वी कांट ईट द ब्लैंड फूड वी शुड नॉट एक्सपेक्ट द बेबीज ऑल्सो टू हैव द ब्लैंड फूड। वी कैन नॉट ऐड शुगर एंड सॉल्ट, बट देर आर सो मेनी थिंग्स विच वी कैन ऐड विच विल ऐड टू देयर टेस्ट एज वेल एज help in colic and indigestion, as I already said. So do try these recipes at home and share your experience in the comment section. Anyways, we are going to spend at least 10 minutes in making a meal for a baby. So why not make the meal smartly and add some ingredients, some tadka, which will be beneficial to the kids as well as which will make the dish more interesting for them to eat. And I'm sure that after trying all these recipes, all your worries of like my baby is not eating food will be solved in some way. And please like and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for all the latest videos about real life parenting. Till then, happy parenting.